So this is one of our cryo baths, our water baths. So when we make a product called cryo from whole blood plasma, that has been previously frozen, so we need to thaw it out. So we load it in here. This turns on with the compressor. It's actually refrigerator temperature, so the water gets pretty cold. So it thaws fairly slowly, and then we take it out and process it from there.